If you expected science to give all the answers to the wonderful questions about what we are, where we're going, what the meaning of the universe is,